So seven total.
Seven.
Center manipulation. You have made it.
Sir, this model is Lewis model. Water is a universal solvent, and highly and high resolution power for being the dielectric and dielectric constant and polar nature. As from the combination of water H2O water contains hydrogen and oxygen. Oxygen contains more electronegative charge, and hydrogen contains more positive electrons.
Positive electrons, negative electrons are more with oxygen, and positive electrons are more with the hydrogen. By combination of that, we make H2O and carbon.
Maintain the temperature of water.
And by the saying polar universal solvent means water is a solvent in any case.
Thank you.
Melting point.
This is a melting point which we use many metals. Which we use many metals for melts, which is required many shapes.
Zabardast. Excellent. Thank you very much, sir.
This is also your model?
No, sir. It has two parts, nucleus and external nucleus. Nuclear part containing neutron and protons, while the nuclear part is electrons. It has seven major cells. The main cells are in L and in K shell there are eight electrons, in L1 and M8. It is a total number
of cells are seven. You just show here three.
Your model is also excellent. I was just listening when you were explaining to Mr. Mishra. Congratulations for good efforts.
And what is this, boy?
Sir, this is volume 5.
Okay. You are Hamza Noor?
Yes, sir.
Okay. This is a melting point. Melting point of water or something else?
This is used for melting, which many things which is required, and give different shares.